Ay, oh! 5K followers? Kailangan ko yan, 10K followers within the year. Ano kaya yun? Hi, excuse me. I'm Z. Ano ba ako nakikilala? Hey, it's Z. You're pretty Ziz. Does it ring a bell? Look, look at my page. I have many followers. Don't you know me?
Sorry, pero hindi kita kilala.
Sige. Ganito na lang. I'm Z. I'm 23 years old. I'm a vlogger, slash influencer, slash famous, slash my 5K followers. Kailangan mo ba ng pera? So, yes, kailangan mo ng pera. Kasi may offer sa ako. Nakita kita, ang dami mong dala. So, my proposal is, balik ka dun, tapos kunwari ang dami mong dala at nahihirapan ka. Tapos tutulungan kita, ipapakita yun sa video. What do you say?
Huh? You're calling yourself an influencer with that kind of content? Well, sorry ha, pero nakakadiri ka. Imagine, you could go this far para lang sa fame na gusto mo, na magpapanggap ka na tutulungan ako para lang sa share, likes, and followers. Well, sorry, nakakasuka. And then, outside. Here you go, you claim yourself an influencer, ha?
Teka, wait, ka ba nagagalit? You could just say no, it's as simple as that. You don't have to be so mean about it.
Oh, sige. Sorry, but I don't think you deserve that thing.